Pathfinder Adventures. Today is another Saturday, September sun. It's 24 above. Beautiful weekend happening again. I was going to go to Squamish today, but I wanted to do the Squamish Valley. But yeah, checked the map before I left, and not going to happen. Not going to deal with that traffic. So instead, I'm going to do Clear Creek. Never been to Clear Creek before. And today I got a special guest with me again. Today I got Sammy with me. Say hi, Sammy. Actually, Sammy doesn't talk. Here's Sam. All right. Sammy's quite excited about the day, too, because he's not from the Clear Creek area, so he's looking forward to checking it out. Of note, though, today we do have a fire happening near Hope, Fraser, I guess. So it's really smoky out here today. Not sure if you can see that. Let me check it out. Already pretty hard to tell on the camera here. I don't know. Anyway, it is really smoky. That's all there is to it. So anyway, we will talk to you at Airdown. Over and out. Arrived in Harrison, 90k from home. For all my Albertan friends, this is kind of like our Jasper, where Whistler is kind of like our Banff. Both beautiful places. This is a great spot, but very touristy. So we're gonna hang a right, get the heck out of here. Beautiful spot. A lot of people come out here to read on the lake. Nice little lagoon up there. I'm not going to bother going there. There'll be too many people. Even at 11 in the morning. Regardless, I'm just about to... the forestry road here, a few more K. And I will talk to you again at Airdown. Alright, made it down to my Airdown spot here. I'm right nearby. The road goes into Sasquatch Park there, Provincial Park. Hicks Lake, Deer Lake are in there. Good spot to go kayaking and stuff. And we're going to head up here, up the logging road, up East Harrison, until we can hit the Clear Creek Road. Looking forward to it. Looks like it's going to be a really nice, beautiful, smoky and dusty day. Let's get on with it. All right, we're back. About 6.5K up the road here, and there's a set of falls here, just spectacular. Although it is the beginning of September, so not near as much water as you can have other times of the year. Give us about a month and it'll be giving her again. They're beautiful. It took us a while to get here actually, because just as we were leaving the Airdown spot there, we ran into a couple of Sammy's cousins. And so they hung around and visited a bit. And I did film it, but they blurred out. Typical. So anyway, we're here now. Here, I think I'll take a drone shot of this because it's just so beautiful out there. decided to make a quick stop here close to Harry Henderson Point. Plus, you'll know what I'm talking about. There it is right there. As you can see, Harrison has the anti-kayak waves up right now. Beautiful. RIP 2112. Tires and license plates. Yeah, I think that tire is unrepairable. Yeah, that one too. This must be a stolen car. People are robbing shit off it already. Fun, fun. Move on. We'll be right back. All right, made it up to Lost Creek. I missed maybe a couple hundred yards slash meters down from the hot tubs or hot springs. They got some hot springs there, and somebody's put hot tubs there, fed by the springs. And I found this nice little spot here. The fire pit, ready-made table, captain seat. Let's go check the water out. So this would be Lost Creek. Beautiful spot. Close to 30 again today, but really nice in the shade. Got this nice little creek here. Beautiful old trees. Between those trees here is a log, and across that is the hot tubs. Anyway, cool spot. I'll be coming up to check out those hot tubs when it's cooler out. Okay, over and out. Alright, time to head her back. 10 after 4 already. 31. Another beautiful little spot here. Again, nice little camp spot, fire. And a bench here with a bunch of writing on it. I'll have to take some stills of this stuff. Ooh, mosquitoes are bad. Let's go check this out. Thank you. and what made her back. Just going to air her up now. It's dark out. Hear the frogs back down at the beginning of the road. Awesome day. No complaints at all. Yep. Stopped for some supper. Had kind of snacks. Sammy had a grizzly snake that his cousins gave him. I guess it's kind of a delicacy for them. Kind of like turkey. It's passed out in the car right now. Anyway, I'm going to get her aired up, get back in the city, and we'll see you next time. Over and out. Peace, man.